up next. It's a lightweight bout between Bazooka and Awesome. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Both of the fighters are 30. The reach is identical. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a jiu-jitsu fighter. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in 153 pounds. Fighting out of Kiev, Ukraine, Awesome. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Oslo, Norway, Bazooka. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee. Bazooka, Awesome.
There you go, first round, you ready? Are you ready?
Let's go! And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Precise jab by Awesome.
Oh, nice body kick.
Joe, we're a minute into the fight, and both men are still trying to find their range.
This is still a feeling out process. Both guys are trying to find their timing, and you're right, neither guy has... Oh, solid jab.
Oh, good connection by both men.
Bazooka gets hit with that kick to the midsection.
Just over 3 now.
All right, let's go.
Under 3 on the clock, round 1.
Stopped nicely.
Got his arm into the neck. He's looking for the guillotine. He's free from the guillotine.
He's back up.
Got to look out for those up kicks.
Absolutely.
Back up.
Nice slip of the left hand by Bazooka.
And he gets the single leg.
You're good here, bro. Stay safe. Be smart.
Just about 1 minute remains in the first round. Solid grounding.
Absolutely brutal elbows here.
He connects with a big punch from the top. Awesome with the elbow to the head.
He's out cold.
It is all over!
Nasty ground and pound KO.
Once again, here's our fight. Bruce Buffer.
Say we in the street, if we ribbon on heat, you got me dipping, frying your.
mama that all of a drama must certainly serve higher purpose. I fight determined curses. When I tell her any God that make it plenty hard, really ain't worthy to worship. Man, I believe in my patches. Man, I believe in my best. Man, I believe in bananas and pistols and holding out rocking my sex. Born in the turmoil and trouble. I became king of the rubble.
It's a lightweight bout between Bad Intention and Bazooka. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Bad Intentions is 25, Bazooka is 30. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon. Bad Intentions, Bazooka. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. That one blocked. Looking for the takedown.
Oh, nasty slam.
How good was that?
Big elbow to the head by Cooper. And another vicious elbow.
He is doing some damage with these elbows. He's gonna try to take the back, I think.
Damaging left hand.
Looking for the choke. He drops down for it. That choke is deep. That's it.
And it is all over.
Great job. Didn't waste any time. I took this fight to the ground and got the early submission.
Joe, here's the finish on our Bruce.
See you swinging for the fences, acting spunky, boy. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that Dutchie, boy. You better know your place, it ain't no way you're from me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now we shooting for the double, watch me spell out prize money. Let me ball up, see the number one contender, make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game, cause I learned the raps, ain't miss a beat, cause I learned the song. And I'm hitting licks with that turnaround. Bring the heat, got the burners on, bring the beef, that's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for, ain't pistol peak, but I diss the rock. And you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the gauntlet, I go berserk, cause I make it foam. My daily fix will break the phone. I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, bro, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, bro, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, when I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, bro, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it, you know I do it. Ain't nothing to it, bro, I do it, you know I do it.
Toe for toe, blow for blow, I'ma kill them with the rope and dope. Oh, I broke his nose, yeah, ain't living how I'm living right. I live to fight, if you players wanna go for broke, then throw your dough. Yeah, Bob Weaver, leave you started bleeding. Beans, no rest for me, can do it 2 days and that's fall season. You can't fake when that jaw's leaking. For pics, say you gon' lose weight, I'ma start this weakling. For everything, and we a broad evening. I know, you will hit my line and hit the flow. In my prime for the 100th time, but I'm gon' grind till they get some more. Unload all this ammunition if you itching for my role. Flip the script and strip the gold. Kick that hole right through your soul. Yeah, I get it, my opponent makes no difference. I've been whipping, but it's never in the kitchen. Y'all been fishing with that fish, but then the hook was always missing. Now you floating up the creek, I'll complete another mission.
Boy. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I...
Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Crusher and Bazooka. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Crusher is 18, Bazooka is 30. Go!
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Lands a nice kick.
Crusher with a good punch.
The jab connects.
Missed that shot.
A minute into the fight, Joe, and really neither fighter has established himself.
Yeah, neither guy has really stepped out yet. Both guys are trying to figure out their opponent's distance, timing, before they make a move.
That punch had knockout written all over it.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick. He just missed with the right.
Excellent head movement. Nice jab.
Bazooka with the combination. Joe, 3 minutes remain in the round.
He just landed an outstanding leg kick. Good kick to the body.
That connected. Ah, nice straight punch. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
And connects with the jab.
Very nice shots landing.
Solid right hook by Crusher. Joe, his jab has been very effective in this fight. Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skills. Bazooka with a good right kick to the midsection. Nice jab. Good block there.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Crusher with the left.
Nice combination.
His defense tonight's excellent.
Good straight by Crusher. He blocks the punch.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
That jab is lightning fast.
Under the body.
He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble. Oh, he heard a battle devil, Mike.
Punishing the body.
Big shot. That's it. That's it. TKO.
Over.
Up.
Tremendous TKO. Great stoppage by the referee.
Joe, here's the finish on our win.
Oh,
It's a lightweight bout between International and Bazooka. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. International is 15 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He's at 60 from Oslo, Norway, Bazooka. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a Muay Thai fighter. He's at 6'1" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting from St. Petersburg, Russia, International. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee for this lightweight bout, here tonight at the O2 Arena in London, England.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go!
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Engage early.
Big knee. Unbelievable. Oh, hammer fist.
He's back to full mount again.
Beautiful
left hand.
Timing with the left hand. Oh!
Looking to finish this fight.
Oh, he's hurt. That's it. That's
all
it.
Over.
The fight is
and
over.
It's all over.
Big shots landed, and he gets the TKO early in the first round.
Once again, here's our fight.
Driveway 500, 200 squares. John got it. I've been working.
next. It's a lightweight bout between Bazooka and Bazooka. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Bazooka is 15 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. Once again, here's the... Bazooka. Bazooka.
Are you ready? You ready?
Fight. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Bazooka with the nice kick.
He missed that kick.
Trying to get that clinch.
Oh, head kick.
Caught him with a big right hand.
What a jab.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Vicious combinations.
Wow, another big jab scores. Man, they're battling here early.
Delivered that right to...
Big kick, just missed. Bazooka with the strong jab.
There he goes with a 1-2.
Powerful kick. Wow, swing and a miss. Wow.
Oh, my. Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike. Nasty combinations here.
Just misses with the left.
And nailed him with that right hand.
Oh, over the top.
Strong shot.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Oh, very nice. He is going after it here.
Gets caught again.
Nice, oh, nice kick. They are exchanging here, Mike. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Precise jab.
Wow.
Oh, he got hit. Looking to finish it. He's hurt. He scores with a huge left. Up next, it's a lightweight matchup between Golden and Bazooka. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Golden is 19, Bazooka is 30. The reach is identical. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Oslo, Norway, Bazooka. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 148 pounds. Fighting out of Chicago, Illinois.
Golden.
Are you ready?
Bazooka.
You ready?
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Comes out swinging.
He avoided damage blocking the big kick.
Left kick to the body.
Golden with a good jab.
Nice combination.
He's able to parry the strike.
Tagged. Both men came out hard.
Golden gets hit with that inside leg kick. Nice, solid left hand. Bazooka gets caught by that kick to the body. Snapping that jab.
Good defense with the parry.
Nice left hand.
Big roundhouse kick.
Huge leg kick.
And he's down.
Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot. Now he moves to his back.
Oh, beautiful sweep.
Into full guard.
Golden with a good left.
And they're back to their feet.
Golden with the inside leg kick.
They are exchanging here, Mike. Oh, what a body shot. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
Up next, it's a lightweight bout between Iron and Bazooka. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Iron is 24, Bazooka is 30. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Iron, Bazooka.
Ready?
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Front kick to the face. Bazooka with the inside leg.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. Oh! He clipped
him. There's the combination.
Look at that, he went for an axe kick. Nice inside leg kick.
Bazooka gets caught by a straight right.
Joe, he continues to put together great combinations.
That was a heavy kick, but he blocked it.
Bazooka with a side kick.
Boom, right on the button.
Another one lands.
He blocks the punch.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots. Nice jab.
Both men exchanging.
Joe doing a good job with his jab.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Iron with a good lead right.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Under three on the clock, round one. Looking for the big finishing punch.
He scores with the leg kick.
Good combination. Beautiful right hand.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Another good strike.
Oh! He's getting busted up.
Bazooka with a good lead right.
Nice leg kick. He's landing some great kicks here.
Good job blocking the punch.
Oh, that's a big straight right.
2 minutes.
Oh, he tagged him. Oh! Big punch from the top. Oh, he's out. He's out. He's out. He's out. Unbelievable. Look at this. Wicked knockout here for the win.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Bam! And good night.
Bruce Buffer has the...
Stop this contest at 3 minutes, 9 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bazooka.
Bazooka, winner by knockout.
Lightweight collision. Bazooka is 7 years his elder. He is 2 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch.
Bam Bam.
Bazooka.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Good leg kick by Bazooka. Great use of the kicks.
Nice slip.
Perfect timing with the strikes.
Bam Bam with the nice punch.
Oh, he's rocked here early.
He's got him hurt.
He's out. He's out.
My. Just like that.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here in the replay, we see this huge left hand landing for the knockout. Let's take one more look at this overhand. Right on the money, and the fight is over as soon as it lands. Check it out again.
And Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta calls a stop to this contest at 27 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bazooka!
Bazooka. Victorious with the knockout. Up next, it's a lightweight bout between Mountain and Bazooka. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. Bazooka is 6 years his elder. The rest is virtually identical. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
The UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He's at 16 points tall, weighing in. Fighting out of Oslo, Norway, Bazooka. And now we're going to see his opponent fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 155 pounds.
Mountain Bazooka.
Here you go, first round. You ready? You ready?
Let's here we go.
Come on.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Oh, nice body kick.
Comes out swinging. Bazooka's blocked that strike.
He's taking some shots, Mike.
Just vicious power. Oh, he's landing at will. Big power jam.
Oh! Straight punch.
Oh, very nice.
Big kick to the body again. Good block there. Joe, he continues to put together great combinations. Good roundhouse.
Oh, Double jab.
Joe doing a good job with his jab.
There's another double jab by Bazooka.
Pushing the pace a little bit here early, Joe.
Flying knee! Hard straight punch. Body kick, look at that. Nasty combinations here.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Clean jab.
Back and forth battle.
Beautiful combination.
He continues to score with his strikes. He tags him with the hook.
Oh, again.
Bazooka with the inside leg kick.
That jab is lightning fast.
That connected.
That's a nice combination there.
And they clinch. Mount gets him in the plum.
They separate. Kick to the body.
Switch kick by.
High kick.
Stay out of trouble here.
Strong jab. Oh, and another one. That hurt him.
Oh, he is just teeing off here. Oh. These are some bombs he is throwing. Oh.
Turning into an all-out slugfest. Oh, and another jab.
Huge knockout victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's see that again from another angle. Here we see it again. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce, Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop in this contest at 3 minutes, 49 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bazooka.
Bazooka wins by knockout.